Good morning, girls, boys, fifth grade families, Smithfield community members. I thought to open our concluding ceremony today for our fifth grade students, we would all start with the Pledge of Allegiance. So if I could ask everybody to stand where they are as we open up for this wonderful fifth grade, please do so now. Girls and boys, faculty and staff, community members, please place your right hand over your heart. And justice for all. Hello, everybody. We are looking forward to an amazing celebratory video of our fifth grade class. They've left an indelible mark at Windsor, and I know you're going to be excited to hear and see about their journey through Windsor. Thank you for taking the time to watch this with us.
Congratulations on your successful completion of the DARE program. Over the past several months, DARE Officer Ryan has provided you with lessons on bullying, ways to say no to drugs and alcohol, issues involving peer pressure, the importance of respecting others, maintaining self-respect, and making good choices. These lessons are not elementary school lessons. They are lessons you need to carry with you to middle school, then to high school, then to college, at home, and with your friends. They are lifelong lessons. They are lessons that will one day help you become a teacher, a school principal, a doctor, a police officer, a firefighter, a lawyer, a professional athlete, or a terrific parent. You cannot wait until later to follow these lessons. It starts right now. I would like to emphasize that our DARE officers worked very hard to provide the lessons of the DARE program to our students. The police department is very proud of its DARE officers, and I hope you enjoyed your experiences with them. Again, congratulations. Thank you for being part of the DARE community, and remember, how you treat others and how you treat yourself makes a difference. Thank you.
Good morning to all of my students at Windsor. I hope you and your families are feeling healthy and remaining positive. This is a difficult time for all, and I am confident that you're all capable of handling this. I am saddened that this DARE school year had to end early. However, the safety of my students is what I care most about. I want you all to know that I've been informed from your principals that you're all doing a great job of distance learning. I'm very proud of you. Keep up the great work. Although you will not have fifth grade DARE anymore, I am not lost to you. I will see you all again next year at Gallagher Middle School, and I will do anything I can to help you guys with any problems that might occur. You've all been given a DARE t-shirt and DARE certificate, and those will be administered to you through your respective schools. I look forward to seeing you all again in the future. Please be safe, and don't forget to treat others how you want to be treated.
Typically at this time of year, we give out awards for mathematical achievement. However, given how this year has gone, and given the close nature of this class, and given how they've come together, and the spirit of cooperation, we've decided to permanently have the Windsor class of 2020 be recognized as the recipient for the math award. Congratulations to all of our fifth grade students. Similarly, the Citizenship Award, which typically goes to outstanding citizens in both sections, this year is going to be recognized as the class of 2020 as having earned the Citizenship Award. This is for your dedication to our school and our community, and for rallying around one another, both through this current time, but also through your time at Windsor. Thank you.
Mama said, fulfill the prophecy, be something great. Go make a legacy, manifest destiny. Back in the days, we wanted everything, wanted everything. Mama said, burn your biographies, rewrite your history, light up your wildest dreams, museum victories. Every day, we wanted everything, wanted everything. Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting. Had to have high, high hopes for a living. Shooting for the stars, but I couldn't make a killing. Didn't have a time, but I always had a vision. Always had high, high hopes. Had to have high, high hopes for a living. Didn't know how, but I always had a feeling. I was gonna be that one in a million. Always had high, high hopes. Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting. They say it's all been done, but they haven't seen the best of me. So I got one more run, and it's gonna be a sight to see.
Help me make a stand, every girl, boy, woman, man. Let your voices rise, you'll be satisfied. Reach out with a kind-hearted hand. Reach out with your kind-hearted hand.
Wearing a suit jacket, and I'm all dressed up and nowhere to go.
Your little hands wrapped around my finger, and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Little eyelids flutter cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny. You got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you.
As most of you know, you're my first kindergarten class at Winsor, and I will forever see you in my eyes as those five-year-olds that walked through my kindergarten door back in 2014. And in my eyes and in my heart, you will never grow up. You will always be those five-year-olds.
You guys are my first class. I'm always going to have a special place in my heart for you. It was such a joy watching you guys go through all the grades, kindergarten through fifth, and you've all grown into such big and wonderful boys and girls.
You're in the car on the way to the movies and you're mortified your mom's dropping you off. At 14, there's just so much you can't do, and you can't wait to move out someday and call your own shots. But don't make her drop you off around the block. Remember that she's getting older too, and don't lose the way that you dance around in your PJs getting ready for school. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. And no one's ever burned you, nothing's ever left you scarred. And even though you want to, just try to never grow up. Take pictures in your mind of your childhood room. Memorize what it sounded like when your dad gets home. Remember the footsteps, remember the words said, and all your little brother's favorite songs. I just realized everything I have is someday gonna be gone. So here I am in my new apartment in a big city. They just dropped me off. It's so much colder than I thought it would be, so I tucked myself in and turned my nightlight on. Wish I'd never grown up. I wish I'd never grown up. I'd never grown up, could still be little. Oh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up, it could still be simple. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up.
Our annual field trip to Four Town Farms. We had a great day. We learned all about how carrots were ready for market, root vegetables, and we had a wonderful picnic. And I think that was the year that we had the problem with the bees.
Please try to never go. Don't you ever go. Just never go.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, hope you choose the one that means the most to you.
Hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And if it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything,
I hope you dance.
See it, that dream I'm dreaming. There's there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you. Jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. And hope when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you'll say, it's always gonna be another mountain. Always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. I did it all.
Job with the Wax Museum. I think it was one of the best wax museums that we've ever had.
wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. Memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your.
So, like, learning about the life cycle of, like, chickens and stuff like that, and we got to take care of the chicks. And
the time that she went to the library and got Charlotte's web, and she would always go around the classroom, like, on a pretending to go on a broomstick and go,
shaving cream art on the tables.
Field day, because like all the school was gathering, and I wish I could have done RANIT this year like all the other fifth graders you get to, but I'm really glad I got to be in like five of them and got to participate in them.
First came to the school and like everybody just greeted me as soon as I got in.
The first day of kindergarten, just kind of walking in, seeing everything.
PE and learning like how to play like games.
When we first walked in and we'd heard the chicks had hatched.
We all got to go outside and play in the snow at school.
I don't know, just having fun at Flavor.
And we each got a piece of tape and he like stood on a crate and we took a piece of tape and we put it on him and it taped to the wall. And then we tried to take the crate out from under him and they did, but he still fell off the wall.
How we all performed together. I loved how we were all with like all of our friends.
Oh, Flavor and getting ready to perform it.
The trip first to the Patriots, please.
Practicing fifth grade Flavor, because I like practicing fifth grade Flavor. It was really fun.
Fun Town is one of my favorite memories from William Windsor.
Probably the corn maze and hayride field trip that we had.
Recess, I'm going to miss that because I had a lot of fun playing with my friends and I'm going to miss playing with them.
Field day and recess.
Doing like all the field trips.
A bunch of fifth graders just playing a bunch of basketball.
And it wasn't that serious. It was just fun. Like, that was the best recess I probably had.
Doing all the fun events and the amazing field trips.
Where we went to the zoo, it was fun. I got to play with all my friends to see all the animals.
Field day. Just playing all the games and getting to hang out outside all day. That was really fun.
Going to school and having fun every day.
Having field day every year.
It was when we were practicing singing in kindergarten and a bat flew in the gym and all of us started freaking out.
Probably practicing for fifth grade flavor.
Mr. M and Mrs. Grace.
Mrs. Lakeway, Mrs. David, Mooney, La Chapelle, and then Mrs. Rigo and Mrs. Piva.
This is Mrs. Clooney because she called us her love bugs and she played music during snack.
Probably Miss Mooney because she was always like really funny. And
probably Mrs. Keenan because I love music and she used to play 80s music all the time.
No, all of them are really great and they're all really, they all have different personalities and they're really nice.
Mr. Marino because he always believes in us.
My favorite teacher is Mrs. David because I had her for 2 years.
I didn't really have a favorite. I think all the teachers each were inspiring and I loved all of them.
Mr. Marino, he's taught me a lot over the past 6 years.
Definitely Mr. Marino, he would definitely give me like inspirational messages and tell me how to have grit.
I like all my teachers in different ways. I mean, it's hard to point on a favorite because like all my teachers are all so nice and so like helpful.
This is energetic. You all have a lot of energy and a lot of enthusiasm.
Unique.
Exceptional.
Passionate.
Inquisitive.
Amazing. Spunky people.
Talented. Toughness. Determined. Helpful. Thoughtful. Caring. I kind of have to go with grit.
I could think of one word that describes this class, and only this class is awesome.
Amazing. Well, loud, too. Actually, amazingly loud. Just kidding. You guys are an amazing class.
My favorite memory of you all is how you were the very first all-day kindergartners at Windsor.
You know, last year when we did Recess Rocks and I got to, you know, just hang out and play with you, that was great.
Our Friday morning meetings, our get ready to rumble, how we used to get so excited over that.
Some of my fondest memories are singing all of my favorite songs, like Hall & Oates, Kisses on My List in Private Eyes, Benny and the Jets, and Rock On.
One of my fondest memories of you guys is from this year when we performed at the State House around the holidays. And you sang and you blew me away. It was beautiful. I was tearing up. I'll never forget it.
Would be telling the students how important it was to know your math facts, how tough it was to do fifth grade math if you didn't know your facts. And then one day, Hayden said in his Hayden kind of way, you know, life is just easier when you know your facts. And I looked at him and I said, I love that. We need to put that on a t-shirt, Hayden. That is awesome.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me that I call my through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy, They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. Oh, a million dreams for the
always world. Remember, you have within you the strength, the patience, and the passion to reach for the stars and to make a difference in the world. Congratulations, grade 5, and I will miss you very much. Love, Mrs. Rigo.
With things from far away, the special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy.
We've had many laughs, and you've left me scratching my head sometimes, thinking, is this really happening today? But you know what? I wouldn't change it for the world, because you guys are great kids with big hearts, and I will miss you. I wish you the best of luck in middle school. Remember to reach for the stars.
If they call us crazy, run away to a world that we design. Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take.
I think one of the things that I'll take away most from this class is that this group really took care of each other. Whenever there were issues, people would always come to me more than once, several actually at a time, and say, Mr. Ackerman, can you help us? We've got something going on. And what was great, people told the truth. People were honest. People tried to embody the character of being a Winsor student, which has always been about being ready, respectful, responsible, using that growth mindset. These are the things, girls and boys, that are gonna make a difference for you when you go over to the middle school or to the next step in your educational journey. But make no mistake, the memories you've created here are gonna be with us now and going forward.
A million dreams is all it's gonna take. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. For the world we're gonna make.